So we always update our website, www.paramuspictureshow.com. We've got an amazing show in February with Khaki King and the Gordon Stone Band, and lots of other fun stuff too. And for all your kids, we've got some great children's theater. Felix Petrie is an amazing singer-songwriter. He'll be here, and Carol and Paula from the Magic Garden are coming. And if you know what that means, then you'll be here. And other than that, we're going to really have a good night. So thanks for coming out. The best thing you can do is tell everybody about us. Get them out here. Let's keep music alive. And enjoy the show. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Randy. What's up, y'all? Out here in the cold and all.
In the cold and all.
Good to be here. I gotta tell you, we walked in here and it was such a nice place. I was thinking we was in the wrong place.
No, yeah. It really is kind of.
We've been playing some honky tonk.
Well, we brought the vibe of the honky tonk to the picture show.
That's right. We'll be right back.
tip grazes, turn the base, and that new old dance gonna gain to me. Well, I'm way out of line, but I feel so fine, so fine. She say you can't do that in your cowboy hat, but oh, down, honey, that's cut and jab. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And do the Cajun red.
What you call it?
Cajun rain.
Oh, yeah.
I say the Cajun red.
What you said?
Cajun Ranger.
What you call it?
Cajun Rain.
Oh, yeah.
I do the Cajun Red.
What you said?
Cajun Rain.
Oh, yeah.
I do shape and dangle. That's the kind of dangle with the belly in the rubber. That's the kind of summer now. Hip shake and pop. And that's the kind of rock and metal. Doodle on body. And oh, that's gotta be the Cajun. Walk right in on the street. You can take a load right off your feet. Won't bring a man you do, you'll see. But the real thing will be soon and sweet. I won't find no ain't too fair. Mama never ever could cook it that way. She's all on Chinoisine. No new bell cuisine. I get your gumbo. I might have had gumbo. It's the only way to get it go. Club and gumbo. When the heads and shells, they eat and stocks, yeah. Stands are ruined, really rocks. One got a shellfish stuck on board. A man in this gumbo's made to hold. A two-tone girl and a family chop. But it just can't be stopped. Mama's pots are boiling, the band's starting to blow. Panties are flying like a fat stomach. No, get your gumbo. I might have had gumbo. It's the only way to keep going. Down at the club and gumbo.
volume on the guitars keeps going down and down up here on the monitors. Can you
crank them up a little bit, both of them there.
It's bad when that happens. That's not good. Then we have to beat on these things. It's not good to beat on a guitar.
Oh, we gotta treat them nice. Early in the evening.
Give me a little more of that. You will, please. A little bit more, please. There you go.
There you go. You can crank this one over here on mine a little bit, too. There you go.
Someone asked me earlier if we do any feet songs, and I said, yeah, we do a bunch of feet songs. Seems to be all we know. Nah, it's not true. We do some other songs, too. We will do some other songs, too. But we do a lot of feet songs that feet don't do a whole lot, so that's kind of the cool thing about it.
That's right.
This is one of those which actually kind of explains why we're out here.
That's right. All will be revealed.
Is that right?
That's right.
Okay. I rolled right on over, it was way too soon. My sensibilities hadn't stirred, you see. It might bother some, but it don't bother me. Because some people say, ain't had no fun. Freddie Wyndon. Paul and Fred in the Mighty Wind. I think that's good.
Yeah, especially in a nice theater.
In 2 weeks, we're going to be in the Mighty Jamaica. I know that. We'll be happy now.
This will just be a dream.
That's about 2 years, 2 years ago, maybe 3 years ago now. My little daughter's jumping out. She says, "Daddy, will you come to school and play on my birthday?" I says, "Yeah, be great." And then it hit me as I was walking on the campus with my guitar in my hand. What in the hell am I going to play in a third grade classroom? Because all I know are Little Feet songs, you know, and Little Feet songs deal with sex, drugs. Sexual innuendo and drug innuendo. Right. So I'm thinking,
pretty much, yeah.
Man, what can I play for these little kids? Well, I thought I'd do Sailing Shoes, but then I couldn't change it. You know, I was going, what can I treat you? What can I treat you? More on that later. There's a lady in a turban and a cocaine tree, yeah. So does a dance so rhythmically. Now she's crying and a singing. Don't that cooking chill the fine? You gotta put on your sailing shoe. Put on your sailing shoe. Says he can't smoke fish every time. I got a line. If you got a phone, where I'll meet you at the old fishing hole. Yeah.
This is the worst day I've ever had. I have you in misery.
You got the misery, brother.
Oh, man, oh, been a long time. Ooh. If I'm dead on the line, yeah, gotta put on your sailing sheet.
Down, that's buzz number one for the evening. I know they don't serve alcohol, so this is gonna be the only buzzes you get till later. Put on your sailing shoes.
Feed songs and doing them in different ways and stuff. Much to the chagrin of the rest of the band, because we'll come back to the band and go, hey, check this out. And they go, oh man, that sucks.
Sam will go, what's wrong? What's wrong with that? That's not right.
That's not right.
That's not right. Yeah. That's not the way it goes.
You can't do that, knee.
And men don't like to change things too much.
We gotta change the version of this song, because after all, it is the fat man in the bathtub with the blues. Thank you.
got so sad, dejected, he put on his hat and started to run. Running down the street, yelling at the top of his lungs. I said, all I want in the top of mine is some good, clean fun. All I want in this life and time is a hit and run. I said, won't need it.
Stole that from Captain Jack. He has an even more surrealistic version of it. It is unique to him.
It was. You want to tell him about your gold tooth book?
You know what we're going to do now?
Yeah, man.
All right. Play that funky thing, man.
You going to tell him about it?
Yeah, sure. I'll do a rap. This song's by Tennessee Williams, and our first time I came across it was in 1963 when I was going off to school, and I got for graduation from high school a record of Tennessee Williams reading his poems and I think something from the Glass Menagerie. But there was this one thing on there called Three Poems to be Set to Music, and this one, Gold Tooth Woman Blues, I've been carrying around with me for all these years, and finally we've gotten to do a version of it here, and it kind of goes in a little funky thing, like working in a coal mine. Catch a man's eye, she'll wear a tight shoe. She'll wear a light dress and catch a bad cold and have a tooth pulled for a tooth of gold. You're a gold tooth woman with a gold tooth blues, cause a gold tooth makes you look old. Now gold in the bank is a beautiful thing, and the girl looks nice and a nice gold ring. But honey, take a tip, the tip ain't cold. Your mouth's no place to carry your gold. You're a gold tooth woman with a gold tooth blues, cause a gold tooth
look old. Still in the hay and you want a little loving, your sweet man'll say, with a look that'll turn your heart's blood cold, a woman that gold tooth makes you look old. Your gold tooth woman with a gold tooth blues, cause a gold tooth makes you look old. When your man's out of money and he must have a drink, he'll sneak up behind you at the kitchen sink. Before you can holler, I'm telling you the truth, he'll brand you with a blackjack and steal your gold tooth. That's right, you're a gold tooth woman with a gold tooth blues, cause a gold tooth makes you look old.
So, same guy who asked me if we do any feet songs, and I said, yeah, we do feet songs, and then we do these other songs, too. That was one of them. We're going to do another one now. This one was off my my first solo record, which was kind of a mirage, actually. It was on the Mirage label, as a matter of fact. And, but fortunately, there was a couple of good songs, and Nicolette Larson cut this one. It's called Love, Sweet Love. Remedy.
stronger if I've gone longer. Well, only of you and I was feeling better until your letter, a hand to bind it. Then we went through. Ah, how can love just come and go? Why must it be so good if love's a game do we play to win all by the rules?
Fiddle player with us last night. We had Larry Campbell sitting in with us. It was really good. Of course, there was 6 inches of snow on the ground in Greenwich Village, so there was only a few hardcore people out. Not like you all tonight, who are really hardcore people out tonight.
Yeah. It's just a hardcore tour, I'm telling you, man.
Right, man.
And it's the most fun, too.
Yeah.
Tearing it up on the East Coast.
Looks a little salty though.
Yeah, it's a dog.
Yo!
wouldn't sit and cry, cut my baby left to go high and dry. Wouldn't sit and pine, gonna move on down the line. Well, I knew what a hand to do had to find me some love that's good, cause love ain't so easy to find. Now I so hate to lose your loving, don't you know? Cause if you said
too early for the old folks, Boogie.
Should we go on down the G down and do that wild thing, or do you want to do the E thing?
Do the wild thing?
Do the G thing, or you want to do the E thing?
Let's do the E thing.
E thing, all right. Hang on.
This part of the show is called A Winter's Tuning, and it'll be out on Windham Hill anytime soon, I'm sure. Appreciate roadies. Oh, excuse me.
Techs. Technicians. People quit jobs over that. Man. Valuable.
Is that right?
Valuable people. Call them a roadie, man. Oh, man.
Ooh, look at that. It's a beautiful thing. Thank you.
to take place, a song to take me away from this place, round city to city, town to town, running around in the shoes of a clown, that desperate dogout, desperado, a thief of love, my business is a steal. I'll be shaking them down in no Colorado. Texas ain't nice, but Georgia's oh so sweet. Steal away from the darling, your love just can't be beat. So it seems that the world keeps on turning. Well, so what? I don't doubt it,
no, sir.
It just keeps on going. All that I ask for somewhere now, I'm wondering just how I'm gonna tell it to you. Skin and back, we'll be right back.
Times were on in the land of milk and honey, but time as it's gone, rainy days turn to sunny ones. Yeah.
Up.
like the Elmo James tune, you know? So this is the key change that we did that threw Sam Clayton in the whirlwind. I mean, we said, dig this, man. This is like a different kind of old folks boogie. And he went, no, man, that's wrong.
That's not right.
That's not right. He said, but dig it, man. You can do all kinds of crazy stuff with it. He couldn't figure that out. This is a guy who plays congas, you know what I mean? It's like, he's going to change his world. Sense to me.
for Sam Clayton.
The old folks boogie.
Fred here is from Arkansas, and I'm from Hollywood, California, so we're a perfect pair, actually.
That's right.
Came to me one day and he says, we're going to write a song about a girl from the South named Eula. I said, Eula? It's quite an unusual name,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, well, depends on where you come from, like you said.
It wasn't named Eula, it was in Hollywood High School.
Yeah, pretty popular back there in Barrowville, Arkansas.
So in any event, we write this song called Eula, and we go to Billy Payne, and we go, hey, Billy, we got this song called Eula. Check it out. And then we wrote Ain't Had Enough Fun, and that's what got on the Ain't Had Enough Fun record.
Yeah,
but eventually Billy caught on and he liked Eula. He's from the South, so
yeah,
he liked Eula.
It's a song of the South.
It is a Sunday song. And it deals with the basic premise of Little Feet, sexual innuendo, and drug references. It's another one I can't do in the third grade class either.
About a school teacher.
It is about a school teacher.
Sweet babe, he used to
have you seen that old movie where Summer in Smoke, where everybody's out in the yard yelling Eula at the girl in the house and the dad comes out with a shotgun?
Is that right?
Yeah, you know, Summer in Smoke? That was in the 60s. You had to be there.
Where you been?
They were
you missed Eula,
back
man.
In the 60s there, man.
That mandolin, son.
All right.
We're gonna mandolin some. I love this new tuner. It's great. Before, I mean, you'd be hearing me do this. And now it's like just barely a whisper. It's kind of like a Windham Hill record. Tunings. Guitars don't like cold weather. Come on, y'all, used to this stuff, ain't you? Said to my friend who come up from Philadelphia, I says, you wearing your long johns? He goes, man, I don't need long johns for this. Jesus Christ. Been wearing long johns for a week now. From Southern California. I'm proud of it. It says it's in tune. I hope it is. Warped by the rain, driven by the snow, I'm drunk and dirty. Don't you know I'm still? Was out on the road late at night. I seen my pretty house in every headlight. And if you give me
close your eyes. Think back to Lady and the Tramp. There's Lady, there's Tramp, there's that one string of spaghetti.
Yeah, beautiful.
Kicked by the wind, right by the sleet, and my head stoned in, but I'm still on my feet now, still. Right here in Paramus, New Jersey, and I'm having a good time. Smuggle some smokes and folks from Mexico, make by the sun, every time I go to Mexico. And I'm still in a band from Tucson to Congay to have to pin a tone and ball and damn every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven the back roads so I wouldn't get away. Everybody knows this song except the Jamaicans. This is perfect. I know you know it, so y'all gotta pitch in a little bit here too. Roll another one. Just like the other one. Now you've been holding on to it. And I sure would like a hit. Don't Bogart that joint, my friend. Pass it over to me. Don't Bogart that joint, my friend. Pass it over to me. Come to Jamaica. It's Super Bowl weekend. That ain't about football. And if you give me
tell you to get a hold of yourself, but you probably would, brother. I'm talking about the guitar.
Oh, okay. This is why I didn't get asked back to the third grade class. We're going to do what is fondly known amongst the Hoy Hoy Digesters as that damn chicken song.
Seen the bright lights of Memphis, the Commodore's Inn. Underneath the street lamp, I made a southern man. Oh, she took me to the river, where she cast her spell. In that southern moonlight, she sang his songs away. Hey, if you'll be my Dixie jiggy, I'll be your Tennessee thing. Thank you.
meet all the hot spots. Money flow like rain. Been a low down southern whiskey. Yeah, I'm making a form of mine. Hey, I don't remain. Always like to sing along, but like I say, it's been great being in Paramus. I'll tell you what, we'll be back. This is a great place.
Thank y'all for coming out on a bitter night.
Thank y'all very, very much. Down in Dixie Lane. We started our Paul and Fred Cold, 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 Jesus, the Weather Sucks tour last Thursday night in Fort Smith, Arkansas. Now, Fred is from Arkansas, and he's got a place down close to Eureka Springs called Berryville. And he was down there, you know, looking after his place and all that stuff and having a little vacation in Arkansas. So I flew into Fort Smith to join up with him for the gig, but I came in a day early, and I get to the hotel, and I swear to God, they're filming the Simple Life reunion show at the convention center hooked up to the Holiday Inn in Fort Smith, Arkansas.
The zany state. You just never know what you're
going to tell you what, you know, I know Billy Bob, and I know Levon, and I know Fred. Other than that, I know.
Well, it's pretty zany, just, see what I'm saying here?
Yeah, you know, you're right. Must be something in the water down there. I mean, hot springs or something.
We're just glad to be here, son.
I'll tell you what, I did not expect to run into Paris Hilton. No way, no how. And here she comes strolling through the hotel in a pink sweater and a little pink miniskirt. Little doggies. She had this little doggy with a little pink miniskirt and a little pink sweater. Where's Bootsy when you need him, you know?
Yeah.
Freak you out. So in any event, I'm thinking, so the wheels start spinning. I'm going, oh, wait a minute. Paris Hilton. How do we make this in our advantage? I mean, let's see, Little Feet just fired their publicist. Wonder if I can talk her into marrying Richie Hayward for 55 hours. I mean, look what he did for Britney. She's on every magazine at the convenience store. I couldn't believe it. I'm going, man, we need a 55-hour wedding. This would be perfect.
Yeah, it would.
Richie in Paris.
Richie in Paris.
Richie in Paris.
Yeah, I can see it.
Richie doesn't know any of this yet, but.
Well, he will.
Yeah, it'll be all over the list. So in any event, I'm thinking, well, this would be good. So we'll leave her name on the guest list. Have her come over to the gig, you know, tell her the story. See if she'll hook up with Richie for 55 hours. You know, that's all I'm asking, 55 hours. But, you know, have a drink. Have two. You know?
Yeah.
Same enough to consummate the wedding. You know, just
pass between us one pretty
listening. Yeah. Yeah, that would be between those two. Unless we can film it.
Yeah.
Oh, she's already done that.
Not with Richie, not yet. No.
So, we put her name on the guest list and she doesn't show up. Man, can you believe that? We are at Fort Smith, Arkansas doing the Paul and Fred show, and she doesn't come.
Offering our hospitality.
Yes, did that too.
Yeah.
So now I'm beside myself. I don't know how to get the message to her other than to say that this would be the perfect song for the simple life.
Well, we all asked about you down on the
to Paris, hey, what's come over you? Say it ain't true, landing on the loop. Word ain't true, baby, my Linda Lou. So